Chang has recruited an army of preteen security interns while moonlighting at a local bar mitzvah. They were later nicknamed the Changlorious Bastards, like Inglorious Bastards, but with Chang instead of In. I don't get it either.